two-axis control is great for those everyday routine jobs, but a mill with a three-axis control becomes capable of so much more. The Prototrac SMX is such a control. The SMX makes light work of even the most complex 3D contours, and the biggest difference to the user is being asked the third axis Z values, Z rapid, Z end, and the number of pecs. And, as always, this is done in plain, easy to understand English. Prototrac asks the questions, and if you know the value, the SMX does the rest. Check it with the look key, and that's now in there, ready to go. From here on in, it's the same as the two axis. So we select the datum, from the main menu select Run, select Start, and follow the on-screen green prompt boxes. Start the spindle and press go. The machine now runs through the entire workpiece across X, Y, and Z. And the final piece, realised in minutes. Getting work into the SMX is also nice and easy. All file types are supported, or you can input programs directly from your PC via Ethernet or USB. Or of course, there's the Prototrac way, right there at the machine tool. Prototrac SMX can elevate any tool room to the highest levels of modern day machining capabilities. Or, if you prefer, you can just use it in the two-axis mode.